Now, I took an argument with somebody who had been stolen vehicles.